Thank you so much for coming, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give a round of applause to our soloists from the first half of the game. The first piece you heard in our program is Anna Klein's Masquerade. The piece was commissioned by the BBC Radio 3 for the last night of the proms in 2013. The piece was commissioned by the BBC Symphony Orchestra. Conducting the premiere that night was American conductor Marin Alsop. The composer, Anna Klein herself, though born in London, is a resident in New York City. In fact, she was the director of New York Youth Symphony's program for young composers from 2008 to 2010 called Making Score. She is often described as somebody who is highly innovative and fearless, because in many of her works, she incorporates dance choreography, filmmaking, and visual arts along with the orchestra piece. In the spirit of such collaborative creativity, we have also engaged ourselves at GSYO in a very special presentation of Berlioz's Symphony Fantastique for the second half. Accompanying our performance, there will be 5 graphic artworks that will be projected on the screen behind us while we perform the different movements of the work. What makes this artwork so special is that it is created by one of our very own musicians, the very talented Ethan Zhou. To me, just from the weekly conversations I have with the musicians sitting behind me, week in, week out, I realize that many of them are very talented individuals outside of music. We have musicians who are competing in science Olympiads, robotic competitions, as well as volleyball competitions, etc. So I thought to myself, surely there must be an artist in our midst who is up for this challenge. True enough, when I announced this project, Ethan very bravely availed his talent and artistry for our performance tonight. I hope you enjoy our performance along with Ethan's incredible artwork.